Police officials have admitted to killing the wrong individual when they were pursuing a carjacking suspect. And this is not something based on my analysis. This is based on what the cops have said themselves.
The reason why they specify that is because they were undoubtedly not in threat of this person. Like, they themselves weren't in harm's way. But they specified the second aspect because, again, that is a legal precedent set forward by the U.S. Constitution that allows officers in situations like this to kill people and then get away with it completely.
Man, that's why they be killing us off and attending the funeral. The marshal and the sergeant and turned into the criminals. Fighting for my rights every day and every night, cause I'm black and you white. It's no longer subliminal. No underhanded, understand I'm handling business. Decisions get made with the quickness. Don't slip, keep a grip on my life. I'm a Christian. The Lord got my back and my front is equipped with his infinite wisdom. No ignorance in me, no giving up hope. I won't take what you give me. Nobody gon' know they've been plotting for centuries. But now they come out with how they really feeling. Ain't no righteous kill if the person was innocent. Hands in the air to surrender, they finished him. What kind of justice can this be? I'm listening. Turn on the news and it's what I be hearing in. We gotta stop the violence, they ain't mean no harm, it was an accident.
Federal investigation, here they go again.
Don't play me like a duck, look what happened to them. They took advantage of a citizen within the city limits. Now they wishing that they didn't, everybody wanna get him. And the witness got a video to prove he really did it. So he can't say nothing, but I'm sorry, you forgive me. Better yet, can we all get along? Yeah, I said it's a mistake, but as long as I'm getting home, we can move on with our life. And despite of the fact that I act like I ain't did nothing wrong, what's with all of the fuss and confusion? Intention suspension from work is a privilege. The payoff is take off and stay out of prison. Get rid of the evidence and get acquitted. Now I'm yelling at the TV like I'm really in a convo. Looking out the bedroom window of my condo, seeing the police rolling up and down the street. Got me heated, thinking like I really need to give them one more. Gotta stay stern like my name was Howard. Man, the homie got burned cause the cops was cowards. Same thing, different day with a brand new mean. In the land of the free, in the hand of a demon. The government done dismissed all allegations and the law that was involved. Don't know what he got away with, but his family had to pray that he can make it home safe. It's a group of people waiting, it's a sticky situation. If they caught him, probably would have brought him back to the block, where they can beat him to get even with every other cop. But it's never gonna erase what can take place a lot. Yeah, we gotta fight back, but let's do that with God. We gotta stop the violence, they ain't mean no harm, it was an accident.
Federal investigation, here they go again.
Don't play me like a duck, look what happened to them. They took advantage of a citizen within the city limits. Now they wishing that they didn't, everybody wanna get him. And the witness got a video to prove he really did it. So he can't say nothing, but I'm sorry, you forgive me. Better yet, can we all get along? Yeah, I said it's a mistake, but as long as I'm getting home, we can move on with our life. And despite of the fact that I act like I ain't did nothing wrong, what's with all of the fuss and confusion? Intention suspension from work is a privilege. The payoff is take off and stay out of prison. Get rid of the evidence and get acquitted. We shouldn't render evil for evil. It only complicates the circumstances.
Police officials are facing further investigations in yet another shooting of unarmed black individuals who cops have already admitted that they accidentally shot and killed.
I prayed and then I got angry. Well, I felt like I gotta get up and do something. I gotta do something.